Make sure you ain't lying on a Friday.